Namaskar. It is extremely essential to eat a fiber-rich food to stay healthy. Why does fiber play such an important role in our diet? A fiber-rich diet offers numerous advantages, including aiding digestion, preventing constipation, lowering the risk of type 2 diabetes, heart disease, stroke, and even bowel cancer. However, the key to get all these benefits is to see that our diet has good amount of fibers from foods like fruits, vegetables, whole grains, legumes, nuts and seeds, and so on. This will ensure that you have a healthy and well-balanced diet. Today, we will talk about five best fiber-rich food that you should include in your weekly diet. First, apple. The fiber content of a medium-sized apple is about 4.5 grams. Apple must be eaten with fiber, and that is with skin. This healthy food contains soluble fiber, which helps in the reduction of blood cholesterol level. Pectin found in apple is prebiotic, which is a form of fiber. It promotes the growth of beneficial bacteria in stomach, which in turn prevents obesity, type 2 diabetes, and heart disease. Have one whole apple daily with skin in between your meals. Cook apples too for infants, which is highly nutritious for them. Second, bananas. Bananas are available all the time. It's the most common seasonal fruit and has varieties of health benefits. One medium-sized banana contains 3 grams of fiber, which provides approximately 10% of daily fiber required. Have one banana in the morning before your exercise routine every day. It would really energize you instantly. Give banana in tiffin for children. Bananas are recommended during diarrhea as it improves digestive health. Third, green peas, batana. Green peas or butter is a highly fibrous food. 1 cup of boiled green pea contains about 9 grams of fiber. This helps move food through your guts to have a better digestion. The high fiber reduces number of calories you eat throughout the day and thus controls your hunger. Poha with a cup of boiled green peas along with it boiled groundnuts can be a very good breakfast or evening snacks. Green peas could be added in your salad during lunchtime. For infants, puree boiled peas could be good to feed them. Fourth, chia seeds. Chia seed has roughly 10 grams of fiber per ounce. The high fiber content lowers insulin resistance and improves blood sugar level, which helps to reduce the risk of metabolic syndrome and type 2 diabetes. Chia seeds are very easy to eat. They can be eaten raw or soaked. Chia seeds have a neutral flavor, so they can be added to almost anything. A tablespoonful of chia seed could be added with your oatmeal, your smoothies, or puddings. You can also sprinkle them on top of salads, yogurt, fruits, or vegetables. Fifth, oatmeal. Oatmeal is another highly nutritious whole grain. So instead, have rolled or crushed oat that has all the nutrients intact and doesn't take much long to cook. 1 cup of cooked oatmeal contains 5 grams of fiber. Oat contains large amount of beta-glucan. This helps to reduce cholesterol and blood sugar level. Oatmeal cooked with water or milk can be one of the healthiest breakfasts to be taken. You can increase its nutrients density by adding chopped apple, bananas, nuts or seeds. Make a diet plan properly and incorporate all these things into it. Dividing them into 4 meals every day over the course of the week. Your breakfast, lunch, snack and dinner should have at least one fibrous food. So, eat healthy. and prevent several health problems in your life. Namaskar.